After the Civil War, undemolished southern states needed to be rebuilt and reintegrate into the United States. During this time, the 13th, 14th, and 15th Amendments outlawed slavery and made black people.